In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon EOS digital camera to your Windows computer over a wireless network. Let's get started. Using the easy connection method, you can easily transfer your photos and videos from your Canon EOS digital SLR camera to your Windows computer. Download the most recent Canon EOS Utility software from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Follow these steps to download the software for your camera. Click on the search box and type in your Canon EOS digital SLR model. Select your camera from the drop-down search results, then click Go. On the camera's model page, click on Drivers and Downloads. Look for the latest EOS Utility software in the optional software list. Click Select, and then click Download. A new window will appear with instructions on locating and installing your download. Review the information, and then click the X icon to close the window and begin the file download. A small window will appear at the bottom of your browser with options for proceeding with the software download. Click Save. A small window will also appear at the bottom of your browser with information about your file download. This may take a few minutes. Click Open to access the EOS Utility Installer. A window will appear with the EOS Utility Installer. Double-click the file, and then click Run to begin the installation. Select your place of residence. And click Next. Select your language. Click OK. Then click Install to start the software installation. Review the license agreement. If you agree to the terms, click Yes to continue with the installation. If you click No, the software will not be installed. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. You may encounter the .NET Framework License Agreement and Installer. Review the information, and then click the box next to I have read and accept the license terms. Then click Install. Canceling will stop software installation. When you see this screen, click Next. You'll be asked to register for Canon Image Gateway. Select No, I will register later, then click Next. Then click OK. Click Finish to complete the installation process. Now let's connect your camera. Please make sure the camera's date and time are correctly set up and a memory card is inserted in the camera before proceeding. Please note, the EOS M50 has a touchscreen function. However, for this video, we'll be using the Set button and the directional buttons to make selections. Make sure the camera is powered on, then press the Menu button. Go to the Function Settings menu. In the first tab of the Function Settings menu, select Wireless Communication Settings. Select Wi-Fi Settings, and make sure Wi-Fi is enabled. If this is your first time enabling Wi-Fi functions, you'll be asked to enter a nickname. This nickname will be used for Wi-Fi connections. Select OK. You may select the provided nickname or enter your own. Make a selection and then press the Menu button. Select OK. Then press the Menu button again to go back to the Wireless Communication Settings menu. Select Wi-Fi Function and then select Remote Control EOS Utility. Select Register a Device for Connection. The camera's SSID and encryption key will be displayed. In the wireless settings of the computer, select the SSID or network name displayed on the camera's LCD monitor. If you'd like for your camera to connect automatically to your computer, click the box next to Connect Automatically. Then click Connect. Enter the encryption key displayed on the camera's LCD monitor. Then click Next. Select OK on the camera to start pairing devices. Open EOS Utility on your computer. The EOS Utility launcher window will appear. Click Pairing over Wi-Fi/LAN. The EOS pairing software window will appear. Select your camera model, then click Connect. Now let's go back to your camera and select OK to connect it to your computer. The EOS Utility menu screen will appear. Before we download your images, let's make sure the images will be saved in the right location on your computer. Click on Preferences. The Preferences window will appear. Click on the Destination folder tab. By default, your photos will be saved in the Pictures folder. Click Browse to change your folder location. You may choose a folder that you've already created, or you can click Make New Folder to create a new folder in a new location in your hard drive. Click OK when you're finished making your selections. Back on the Destination folder tab, review the options for creating a subfolder. Make your selections and click OK. Back in the EOS Utility menu, click on Download Images to Computer. You'll have an option to start automatic download or select and download. If you're going to select Start Automatic Download, make sure to click Settings first. Review your options and then make a selection. Click OK. You can now click Start Automatic Download. Depending on the number of photos and videos, the download may take a few minutes. If you click and choose Select and Download, a new window will open. Select the images or videos that you'd like to download by clicking the small box in the lower left corner of the thumbnails. Then click Download. A window will appear where you can verify the destination folder for your images. If you'd like to edit your destination folder location, click Destination Folder. Make your changes, and then click OK. If no changes are needed for your destination folder, click OK. Depending on the number of photos and videos, the download may take a few minutes. Once your download is complete, click Quit to close EOS Utility. You can now disconnect your camera from your computer. Press the Menu button. In the Function Settings menu, select Wireless Communication Settings. Select Wi-Fi Function. Then select Disconnect, Exit. Select OK to disconnect Wi-Fi and exit. If you need to reconnect your camera to your computer, there is no need to complete pairing again if you'll continue using the camera and the computer together. Again, go to the first yellow wrench menu and select Wireless Communication Settings. Then select Wi-Fi Function. Select the name of the computer that you'd like to connect to. Depending on the initial wireless connection setup with your computer, the camera will pair automatically and EOS Utility will launch after pairing. If EOS Utility did not launch automatically, check your Wi-Fi connection and make sure Connect Automatically is checkmarked. Then click Connect. The camera will now connect with the computer and EOS Utility will open automatically. If you lose Wi-Fi connection because of an updated operating system or a software update, performing a wireless settings reset may resolve the problem. Press the Menu button to go to the Wireless Communication Settings menu. Select Clear Settings. Then select OK. Wireless communication will reset back to the default settings. Please follow the video again from the beginning to reconnect to your computer. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon EOS digital camera to your Windows computer. You can now share photos and videos from your camera to your computer. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.